Hello everyone, today we're making Cajun shrimp. This is what we need. These are ingredients. We need shrimp, onion, salt, oregano, black pepper sauce, paprika, chicken powder, garlic, bell pepper, and cilantro. Let's cook.
Now we add the oil. Then we add garlic. Then mix it. Then we mix it. Then we mix it. Now we add all the seasoning. Now we mix it. Now we got the cilantro. Then we mix it. Now it's good. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video.